In Southeast Harris County, a man charged with murder in the shooting death of his wife. This happened last night at an apartment on the East Sam Houston Parkway and Liberty Lakes Drive. When deputies arrived, the woman's common-law husband, Dabrion Banks, claimed the woman shot herself. The 27-year-old said they got into an argument over a cell phone. The couple's 3-year-old and 20-month-old children were there at the time of the shooting. Neither were hurt.